维多利亚公寓位于奥克兰 CBD 的黄金地段，对面就是南半球最高建筑天空塔。身处奥克兰最繁华商圈内，日常所需的各种生活设施都近在咫尺。这所高25层的豪华公寓大楼，共包含170套顶级永久产权物业，其中161间为优质公寓，剩余9间为精品商铺。从豪华的大厅到装修别致的居所，都将为您带来舒适狭义的居住体验。公寓大楼内设有游泳池和健身房，有物业经理长期驻守。附近不仅有多条公交线路从门前经过，更是靠近新建的欧提亚铁路站。该车站是奥克兰城市铁道交通规划的重要组成部分，预计此交通线路将于2021年全部完工。维多利亚公寓价格从38.5万纽币起售，是自住和投资的首选房产。请您速联系新西兰市展房地产0928815885。精彩生活从这里开始。该项目位于备受追捧的 Fangapororo Peninsula 中心区域，常住人口达到28000人。The Link 作为新开发项目，包含58个优质住宅单位，附近有电影院、健身中心、超市和购物中心等生活设施。现有租客包括大型医疗中心、高档咖啡厅、便利店以及律师事务所等。让我们来听一下商铺租客 Stephen 对这里的评价。
Hi Stephen, look, you've just leased one of these properties here in the Link. How do you feel about how your business is going? Your Link Cafe?
Yeah, we already have a couple of regular visitors, and of course we need to get the message out. People need to get to know us, but we're already pretty happy for the first 3.5 months, and I think it's a nice location here. So we're looking forward to.Getting more and more people in and building our business.
It's a lovely place to live and work, isn't it, up on this peninsula here, up at Fangaporoa?
Yes, it definitely is. I mean, you can see the ocean from here, you have your reserve opposite the cafe, and I think it's a nice area. The ocean's everywhere, and I just enjoy being here.
And you've got a lovely little cafe here, which hopefully in the future is once the medical centre's up and running and you've got the dairy at the end of the road, yeah. And everything is going to bring you a lot more foot traffic here, isn't it?
Yeah, I think we can all profit from getting more businesses in. I mean, somebody's, I don't know, wants to do some shopping and then grabs a coffee, or the other way around, grabs a coffee and sees the business, so I think we can all...Profit.
All work together. Well, thanks so much, Stephen, and I wish you all the best of luck with your cafe, and I'm sure we'll be visiting here in the future. Thank you.
正在 Link Crescent 和 Wade River 路的交汇处，可远眺奥克兰。这里距离海边仅数步之遥，是居民热衷的休闲区域。现在只剩下3个铺位可供出租或出售，在不远处还有储物间出租。为您的生意提供便利条件。
Graham, you are the guy here that deals with all the inquiries for these storage units. How many units are actually in the complex?
Well, we have over 80 units in the complex. They vary in size from 2 by 1 meter up to 4.2 meters. The majority being the smaller size one, but we do have a mix of all different sizes.
Yep.And you're finding that people are really starting to use them up here. There's no storage units like it really, is there?
Not around this area. And if you are in actually one of these flats or anywhere else, you do need the extra space, you know.
How many flats around here in the Link?
There are 24 in stage one.
Yep.
And there's 36 in this stage two.
Okay, so there is another stage, yeah, altogether. So all these people would be potential users of these storage?
Most certainly. I mean, yeah. I'm an occupant myself, like, you know, and you definitely do need space.
Brilliant, Graham. Well, you're the man to talk to,
yeah.
So thank you very much.
I'm on site most of the time.
Yeah, you're on site most of the
time. Yes.
Okay. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you so much, Graham. It's
been
lovely meeting you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you.
如果您对我们的商铺感兴趣，请咨询房产经理人 Norma Helping 和 Alistair Wooston， 他们在当地居住多年，会为您提供有价值的信息咨询。
Hi everybody, my name is Alistair and this is my partner Norma. We have been up here marketing some properties in the Link Crescent, which is in the Hibiscus Coast, Fangaporoa. We've also got numerous other properties up here as well. We've also got a lot of things to offer in the Hibiscus Coast, such as supermarkets, to restaurants, shops, and most of all, most attractive is our lovely beaches up here. But also we have commercial as well as residential for sale.
The Lincolns, we have got three rental units here for lease. They're all really good retail business, all on one level on the ground floor. We've also got a beautiful storage unit which is got over 80 storage units in it, that is also for sale. There is nothing like it up here, so it's definitely worth coming to view that one. And this is a really up and coming place on the peninsula, so like Alistair said, the beaches up here, the lifestyle, everything is just amazing. Yeah, and we'd love to see you up here, so just call us anytime.
And the bonus is it's only 35 minutes from Auckland City.
The Reserve 包含65栋地下停车场的双层联排别墅，共有三种不同的格局，平均面积约为187平方米，拥有十年质量保证和七天24小时的不间断物业管理服务，充满生机是这片住宅区的主要特色。通往各家的小路旁栽满了生机勃勃的植物，大片的林生园地更是为居民们提供了美丽的视觉景观和丰富的休闲资源。Queen's Residence 共有273套公寓，包含多种实用户型，位于市中心的 Wakefield Street 和 Airedale Street， 距皇后大街仅数步之遥，设有直通皇后大街的电梯，周围商业楼宇林立，奥克兰文法校区步行到两所大学，购物中心、餐厅、咖啡馆及酒吧等也聚集在附近，日常生活极为便利。Sugar Tree 是奥克兰市中心性价比最高的精英校区海景公寓，坐落于 Sky City 和维多利亚公园之间的黄金地段，毛租金回报可高达 7.5%。 社区环境优美，近2000多平的绿地喷泉公园，该项目包含600多套住宅和若干商铺，是目前奥克兰市中心唯一拥有大型商场规划的住宅公寓，并配备了可容纳高达300停车位的停车场。The Avery， 由多次获奖的建筑师团队亲自操刀，知名开发商倾情建造，设计超凡，设施豪华。该公寓大楼拥有多种户型设计，位于奥克兰中区 Epsom 黄金地段，生活便利，设施齐全，且位处双校网内 ，St. Peter 学院、奥克兰文法学院以及 Grafton 火车站都近在咫尺，步行4到7分钟即可到达奥克兰大学、Auckland Domain 以及 Auckland Newmarket 等地。作为最宜居城市之一，奥克兰市有着花园之都、风帆之城的美誉。这里更是新西兰华人定居的首选城市。奥克兰市酒店坐落于这个美丽城市的正中心，建立于2008年，为四星级酒店。这个融合了现代与古典建筑特色的酒店位于 Hobson 大街和 Cook 大街的交汇处，临近市中心的娱乐场所和商务中心。 Hobson 大街是通往南部及西北部高速公路的主干道，从这里5分钟步行到奥克兰地标建筑天空塔，8分钟步行到达主要商业区皇后大街，10分钟到达 Albert 公园，15分钟步行到达奥克兰港口。这里也是教育的中心地带，从小学、初高中到世界闻名的奥克兰大学，周边可供选择的教育机构多达30余家。酒店内设有环境优雅的餐厅，不仅满足了商务和休闲的需求，还提供了舒适狭义的生活环境。每间公寓覆盖有洁净的地毯，高品质的厨卫设施，设计师巧妙地运用了空间、天然采光，赋予室内清新自然、极具现代感的风格。奥克兰市酒店永久产权30年租约，租金回报由奥克兰市酒店保证与担保，每月租金直接转账，低风险、零管理，租期内无维修费用，每年可免费入住7晚，第一期租约结束后可自行出租。美丽庄园转售，占地 4.4 公顷，盛产有机葡萄酒，包括8种白葡萄酒和1种红葡萄酒，员工充足，有一名主厨、若干全职经理人和10名兼职。新业主接盘后可以接受相应的专业培训，酒庄已获得扩建现有建筑的资源许可证，允许在主建筑旁边再建一栋房子， 此外，这里还拥有奥克兰唯一一个设在农场中的农贸市场。